Ask Stickopolis number 26. Stickopolis, how do you feel about all that fake wood everywhere?